Hello guys and welcome to Iron Wolf Romania. Today I've tested two German Shepherd puppies, one sable male and one bicolor German Shepherd female. Let me know which one would you choose. As you can see, I took the puppies to a totally new place for them. Both of them started to explore and looked relaxed, the male going further than the female, who stayed more in my proximity. They both followed me gladly and sought human interaction. I lifted the pups from the ground and they remain relaxed, slightly increased heart rate. I use a new piece of paper for each pup. As you can see, the male goes straight forward to check it. The female stops for a second, but then she fetches it to me naturally. Both puppies show pretty good prey drive. I'm not very happy with their grip. But we must keep in mind these are not Malinois puppies and they develop a bit slower. Sometimes their interest in biting stuff goes up a lot after they change their teeth. Let's see their noise reaction. Don't forget to let me know which one would you choose. Thanks for watching.